The next time she comes in here, I'm gonna be very direct with her. Okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna get
Chris,
down to
Chris, why you laughing, bro?
Bro, because I just want to see my man win. Literally, that's the only reason I'm here, bro. I just want to see my guy win.
W Mins.
That's why I told these niggas, like, I'm not on no super spliff shit because I don't want to take the attention. Like, I want my man, you know what I'm saying, score.
Hey,
I could be on that.
So you running point guard today?
I'm just John Starkin, literally, so just as
soon. All right, bet. I just went live, you know what I'm saying, to start the stream.
Because I'm going to tell you like this. Y'all are just as important as Taekwondo is, in a sense. Damn. Because Taekwondo is giving
family.
Y'all are family. So when it comes down to seeing a nigga win, why are y'all in a chat dicking to the point where you don't want to see a nigga win?
When I came in, they said, I'm like, bro, I ain't see nothing prior to me typing in chat. And I came in, the first thing they said, nope, need Taekwondo. Niggas didn't even know I was watching.
Right. Chat. This is the main point. Y'all niggas want more, but y'all not putting us in a position where they want more, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
They said y'all played like 12 games though. Like they was fucking with it. So from under all them games, was any pressure applied?
No, it's the simple fact that when they do play the game, their eyes are more focused on the chat than they are focused on us.
I ain't gonna lie, gang. We probably run out of time. You probably gotta bring them back in.
I'm gonna get out.
All right, lock in. Demon time. All right, Chris.
I see W
motherfucking T, man.
Does chat want me to spliff or just keep assisting? Like, is that what y'all want?
I think you gotta touch the gas a little bit. I think he's out to nothing too crazy. No. Don't take over the show, you know what I'm saying?
No more, we lock.
All right. Yo. Uh-oh, chat. Chat, what the fuck is going on? We lit in the motherfucking dojo late night stream. If your mom told you to go to bed and you almost missed this, then you shit out of luck.
I'm sitting down.
Then you shit out of luck. Hold on, I got y'all. Hold on, I got y'all.
Stand up?
Uh-huh.
I'm so confused.
You're sitting down.
Okay.
Chat, we live. Chat, come on. Chat, hurry up. Chat, hurry up. Come on. Okay. Hype train, come on, gang. We lit.
Conversation.
We lit, chat. Come on.
Do you enjoy your conversation with
y'all? Come on, chat. Huh? Wait, why they talking about me?
You did.
Leave me. She told me she enjoyed the conversation with me, chat. Too much risk. We unstoppable, chat.
Okay, that's good.
Too much, chat. What did they rate me, bro? Y'all know I don't never care, but what did they rate me, chat? They was like, oh, he looked familiar. What the chat? What did they rate me, chat? What's going on, man? Much, I got work in 5 hours. Hey, real niggas don't sleep, my nigga. We just take quick naps. We take quick naps. 3 or 4, 6, 1, 3 and 4, all that stuff.
Yes, sir.
3 and 4, I expected it. I expected it. When I get on camera, they blushing and shit. Chat, I like that my Instagram is an anti-catfish. And like, I'm like shitty on the gram. I'm shitty on the gram, but when a bitch meet me. Chat, when bitches meet me, nigga. Oh my god. Oh, it's night and day.
Huh?
I'm a reverse catfish.
You know what Riz was?
Come on, lock in.
What was the question?
Lock in, chat. We just got in the crib, bro.
You know,
this is how dedicated I am, bro. Niggas just got in the crib, chat.
Hey,
battle scars and all from hooping and shit. Niggas just got in the crib, bro. Drunk ass white beater, bro. We thugging, chat. You should have came earlier. They was having a good conversation. We gonna watch the rest of it tomorrow and shit like that.
Fill out the vibe and explain.
You know what I'm saying? We gonna watch the rest of it and shit like that, but.
Are y'all getting
right now?
Yeah,
from like the whole
from the whole experience. I want y'all to dig.
You shouldn't
vibe.
Be asking this question, bro. Lock in. Lock in.
I don't understand the whole Riz thing.
No, exactly.
The whole Riz. She don't understand
like
Riz.
Like basically shooting your shot, and you saying it's.
She don't understand Riz. Let me show you, baby.
I don't know. I wasn't really getting that. I feel like you were just like talking anyway. I didn't get like, and I
shoot your.
Like, I'm not disliking it. Like,
yeah.
I feel like a nigga that come on too strong just like.
Shoot your shot.
Okay, how you feel?
Wait, she about to read my chat. Don't read my chat. Never mind. I forgot. Yeah, Chris.
How do you feel though?
Yeah, Chris. Chad, grab your popcorn. We getting lit tonight, man. Get lit tonight. I told Chris put the foot in the gas just a little bit.
Do you? What's your perspective on this whole?
Put the foot in the gas just a little bit.
Who was you getting that vibe from? And how do you feel about the vibe?
I feel like he was trying until I said something about my little situation.
Fuck your situation.
It's crazy. So I feel like he backed off a little bit.
Yeah, it's crazy. I had to feel you out. I ain't know you still on that. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, I told you. Like, so you in the field?
We had that talk. We good.
So.
You gotta explain yourself.
Say 5 years for what? Real shit.
In terms of it coming from me, though, I'm gonna be honest.
Huh? What? I'm a booth. Like,
what? Whatever.
He's talking
about. Oh.
So I got a new piece of gum. So nosy.
So in terms of it coming from me, I am very professional, right? And maintaining my professionalism, I don't necessarily jump on something, right?
Oh, chat.
Now, if it was a situation where I knew it wasn't possible for me to see you again.
Chat.
Then should I'm gonna jump on it, of course.
Who seen me talk to them? Should I have 1v2?
Oh, you understand. Okay. So
they said no.
You know what's crazy?
Should I have 1v2?
Actually, I don't have your number though. I got her number. So I'll let you know.
Or did I do the right thing by being a coach?
Exactly.
No. I thought I probably shouldn't have 1v2.
I never got your number.
I probably shouldn't have 1v2. It's cool. I decided to be a W man's W coach. Milk be saying a whole lot of nothing for real. God, talk about that liquid courage. We drinking that big pot, bitch. We got that big pot.
No, you calm down.
You know what I'm saying?
You calm down.
If you 1v2, you be L man. That's what I'm saying. I wasn't going to spit game and shoot my shot. But I knew when he said they rated me and they didn't want to tell me what they rated me. I knew they rated me low. But then they see me on camera and they was like, ooh.
You saw how he just said he don't need a teacher, I'm the teacher. That's some arrogant ass shit to say.
Well, I don't need no nigga to teach me how to talk to girls. Like, crazy.
I mean, I'm not saying that, but I'm just saying.
That's not arrogant. That's me knowing what I bring. Come on. Because don't do that, though. As a grown ass man, come on now.
Yo, Chad, they better fight.
So, you know.
I don't fuck that much to even argue with you. I don't.
So, okay, look. Before we continue, hold on, wait. I feel as though
you know,
me and Chris are very different people. You know. But that's not necessarily meaning that's a bad thing on him or me. You know what I'm saying?
Ty looks like your Mexican uncle at the barbecue.
About it differently. You feel me? So that's why I asked about the Riz perspective, because we have very different approaches. You know what I'm saying? So
I'm gonna dance with your TT.
You know, do you want to talk about what you talked about with Ty? You already told me that you said that you didn't.
Why are you talking about me?
Yeah, I didn't get that vibe. He was like. I ain't get this. I know y'all said team man, but I literally just took it literally. Like, I wasn't getting. Well, I was getting about.
So yeah, that's the.
Why are you talking about me?
But it's the
mind your business.
Because it's two males and two females.
I wasn't talking to you, Melt.
That we gonna walk out the room and be a couple together. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So I just named it that for that reason. However. Sometimes.
Damn, mind your business, bro. I was talking to her.
To me, you know what I'm saying? Right. And they aren't to you, right?
Mind your business,
so,
bro.
Personality is a big thing. So when I bring people on, and I
oh my god, bro, he be saying a whole lot of
vibes, and I fuck with it more so. You know what I'm saying? If I fuck with it, I don't.
What are you talking about, Mel?
That's why we come up on here. You feel me? The chat is interactive.
I'm low-key cold as shit, dry snitching. Oh god, bro, dry snitching and shit. Damn, federal informant. Okay. Who love me, folks?
And I understand both of y'all personalities, so I fuck
bro,
with y'all.
Bro, what are you talking
they
about?
Talk, they doing jazz, of course.
What are you? Oh my god, Chad.
So are y'all like? What's your ethnicity?
What do it look like?
Oh my!
I get like
Chat, I'm about to end the stream. I'm about to end the stream. I'm about to end. Nigga, I could have watched fucking. I could have watched fucking anything else. I decided to turn my stream on. Chat, I've been outside all fucking day, bro. You know how.
I think it makes.
You know how it is to come home and just take that fresh ass shower, bro. I didn't take my fresh home shower to go do this shit. I'm just black, T-shirt all no, drunk, say, chat. What is going on?
That's why you got hair like that. Mm. But like shit like that. Yeah.
Hey, listen. So I don't know your ethnicity, but I'm gonna tell you what. I'm gonna mix.
Now
something.
We start to get down to some. Real
I wanna mix these emotions with the potion. Where we take another like shot of Big Pot
on our first date. Hmm? Yeah.
Where would I like you to? Where would I like you to take me?
What? Take you what?
You don't know.
Big 1 year, my nigga.
I don't know. I like when it happens to 50. I'm back. I keep hitting. I'm sorry.
You straight?
Oh my god. Tell her to come closer.
I can make that happen.
Tell her come on, Mel.
Would you go on a date with me though?
Yeah.
You would? I'm not playing. I'm being so dead ass.
Oh, chat, I'm about to end the stream.
Are you?
I'm about to end the stream. Why did I go live?
Like, no.
Why did I go live?
No funny shit.
Why?
But how soon can we do that now?
Why did
I'm not gonna
I
make
go
you
live?
Really decide today, but
why did I go live?
That's something that gotta happen.
Why did Chet? Why do I do this to myself?
You are hard to contact though. You know what's crazy? Yo, Chet, dead ass. I really thought she was playing with me. She dead ass left my ass on red for days. It's crazy. And then she hit me up. Left my ass on red.
Because you were asked to be with Diggy's girl. I genuinely didn't know because I was going to base off of her. Like,
okay.
I genuinely didn't know. So I'm not about to keep telling. Oh, I don't know. I'm going to just text you when I know a Diggy.
Yeah. All right. That's cool. So, like.
How wild.
Nah, she good. Hell she girl, good. Bro. I was just playing with y'all. She really didn't know a day. I asked her, like, when would she want to do it. But, nah. So, you like to dress up. I could tell.
Yeah. I know he was earlier.
Yeah. So, I'm getting restaurant vibes. You know what I'm saying? I like that. So I'm
a. No. Fuck the restaurant. Fuck the restaurant. I'm taking you to DCU. DCU Chat the Crib University.
You get a restaurant.
What's that date? Like, what's the.
What?
Friday. Is that the 10th?
Friday is the 10th.
Oh,
right. So it's tomorrow.
It is?
Yeah, today's Thursday.
Oh, because it's 12.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
right. So Friday it is.
I think I could do. No restaurant.
Fuck a date. Hey.
Anything on the menu, I got you. It don't matter.
Really? Yeah.
Don't matter, I promise. Chat, would I give her anything on the menu? Anything on
tell her you on the menu.
Nah, I love these niggas, though. Anything on the menu is nothing. My chat guy. But, yeah, for sure.
I can't promise me. She just read my check.
Tell her you on the menu, bro. She's reading it too, Ty. Nah.
Chat, we made her laugh. Chat, oh my god, bro. Why couldn't he hit? Oh my god, bro. Chat, I'm too tough. I need a chill before I take his girl, bro.
Really? Hey, we can go Friday.
I need a chill before I take his girl.
Friday's on the bar. Call me crazy.
Told her, Chat. Tell her you I'm on the menu.
But how
or you could have teased her.
Neither
hey, listen, I can get you anything on the menu, but I can't promise you me. I'm sorry, you can't have me so easily.
Friday as it is, y'all.
It can't hibachi you this.
Though. Friday.
Bet.
All right, y'all. We got it set up.
Pinky
you know
promise.
Y'all probably gonna see her again, cause I think she like it.
Free
she
meal.
Like it. You know what I'm saying? She a W chat.
Free meal. Biden
Friday
note.
Fridays. Perfect. So,
Chat, spend free meal.
But you don't spend no money, though. So it's good.
Hey, but I'm saying, like.
Somebody said L-Trick. L-Trick.
Yeah. But, speaking of food, I do cook myself. You know what I'm saying?
Somebody said L-Trick.
Like, real shit. Like, I'm just fried chicken. Like, I really know how to cook it.
Yo.
So I like tikka masala.
Okay.
So I like foreign chicken dishes. Even though it's chicken, I like butter chicken. That's an Indian dish.
Oh my god, Chat.
Okay.
Oh my god, somebody said, oh, Trick.
Hispanic food.
Tied like a chat troll right now. I am a bro, we trolling today. We trolling.
Yeah, I like jerk chicken.
Cook together. I ain't gonna lie, you gotta cook. Also, don't go to the restaurant, gang. I'd rather her come over and cook.
My mom, fuck the restaurant. She taught me how to cook that. And I fuck with desserts. I don't know if you fuck. I make a good
tell my hell yeah to the desserts.
Really? Yeah, I fuck with it. I make that every Chill, year.
Why do I do this to myself every fucking time, bro? I'm not gonna live late like this no more, bro.
That's my family.
We ain't getting no pressure.
Dessert. Caramel cake.
No pressure, dog.
We can do that shit right there.
We talking about dessert. I'm looking at one. I
this is a cooking channel.
Chocolate cheesecake.
We lit. So I'm not gonna lie. I feel like
cook off stream with her. That's a bet.
For sure.
Cook off stream. There you go. Then you ain't gotta take her out no more.
Nah, you good.
No restaurant. Cook stream.
I fuck with it.
No restaurant.
With them Gucci slides, Gucci sandals.
Cook off stream. Cook off stream. Fuck a restaurant. No free meals.
Yeah. So you like shopping?
I don't like shopping.
No free meal.
I was just on my shopping.
I'm not about to let one of my players get robbed.
I do that too.
I'm not letting one of my players get robbed, chat. Fuck no.
A lot of shit in stores, like either that shit's gone.
Or it's way more expensive.
Yeah. You get more sales online.
Yeah. God damn.
Not gonna lie. We finna let them do their ISO, but we gonna talk outside, so. Okay. Come on.
Bye, guys.
You dead. She said she bad. Got. Meal preppers. These niggas scheduling meal preps. Excuse me. Chay, that's when I was talking to him. I'm like, okay, we got the older, mature one and the young, wild one. We both wild. Y'all both what? Got.
W melt. Melt spliff?
W melt?
Oh, it happened while we was gone.
That's what I'm saying. W man's chat. He actually had before him. That's W man's chat. That's quality love, chat. Quality homeboy love, man. Quality camaraderie. Teamwork make the dream work. You dig?
You done talked about everything, y'all. I really know him for real.
You done finessed the free mail out your face.
He better take her out to eat. You know, I would take her out to eat, but she don't like to eat what I eat.
I just don't like pizza.
No, I'm talking about Italian. You said you don't like pasta.
Wow. She just left. See, even women think y'all be drawing when y'all be taking them out on these dumbass dates. See, that's proof. Even women laugh at y'all when y'all take them on these goofy ass dates.
Take off glasses. I already took off my glasses.
We were just talking about that out there.
Oh my god.
She's good. Type seafood though.
She about to be squinting hard as hell.
Yeah. There you go. My favorite.
Why she staring at the chat so hard, bro?
Was that an eye roller?
They called her Coy Leary. Coy Leary. Coy Leroy.
Y'all gonna talk or something? I'm shaking my head.
I think she cute, chat. I can't tell. I can't tell if she cute. The other girl, I can tell she cute. I can't tell if she cute, though.
Grab cheese, you know what I'm saying?
You read the comment I read. They all like grab her butt.
True for dare, Chris. No way, she said most of that shit nasty as fuck.
I ain't gonna lie.
DCU full ride scholarship. Come on.
But nah, we can get a little boy or something. You gonna have to. That's not just giving them. I don't know what they got going on, but like.
She a DCU graduate? No.
Hey, yo, y'all niggas is funny as shit.
I was telling her, I've been told her
she can't look at me for too long.
Bro,
I've
been looking you in your eyes for almost 3 minutes.
DCU scholarship chat? Are we offering her a full ride?
She
might not get a, she ain't getting no full ride. Okay. She ain't getting no, she gotta earn that. She can get tuition. W chat. Hey, Chad, we're going to put DCU on the map. Oh, God. We're going to put DCU on the map.
She was. She going to give Chris a tour? A tour of what?
Mm-hmm. She 24K for two semesters. I'm going to sign her a two-semester contract.
What?
No, that's crazy. That's insane.
They don't be crazy. They don't even know why.
Chris, give her a tour. Damn, Chris folding. Nah, I'm not folding, bro. Y'all just want me to punchline. We've been talking for hours, bro. Like, it's not.
Everybody's tired, I feel like.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
ready to
eat. Yeah, chat. We got here. We got him.
Ask her out on a date, bro. Come on, bro.
Yeah.
Me and her worked out our little differences.
What? Yo, y'all getting on Chris' nerves. Yo, chat, y'all stressing them out. Yo,
I gotta say hi.
Okay, yeah, okay, that's fine.
Yo, I just got here, chat.
Like buttholes, or like, or just like.
I've been out. I just got here, man.
Yeah.
No,
y'all still got
time. Just like buttholes.
Buttholes.
What is the saying?
What are we talking about, buttholes?
Wait, Liv. Yeah. What's the saying that be like, just like everybody got an opinion or some shit like that? What is it saying?
Get your wannabe sexy ass out the camera.
Can you roll this back window when you done?
Who?
I can't roll no
back. The back of the wood.
Yeah, outside on the tree.
On the tree.
Because it's raining. It's just so wet.
The back of the wood. Look at the back of the wood. It's just tree bark.
I can't roll.
Opinions are like buttholes. Everyone has one.
Yes, that's what it is. Thank you, whoever said that.
That's not my fault.
All right.
Bye.
So after that terrible ass back of joke and butthole opinion statement, I'm on my last strike on ending stream early today. We've been live for 22 minutes. This might be a record for me if I end the stream. I'm not even trolling.
No, you've been reading chat since I've been in.
I've never been on something like this. The chat is entertaining.
I get it.
So that's.
I get it. But they do a screen. I'm in your presence. I'm going to be present in the moment.
Okay.
That's what you do when you get nervous. You start being a little sarcastic.
No.
If that's how you act, that's cool. I'm just trying
to. That's really how I act.
I like you. I like how you carry yourself.
Thank you.
You real, like, real little sassy. You don't let niggas just talk to you any type of way.
Nope.
I'm swollen. It's crazy. You good? You cold? Like, are you...
No. It's just
kind of I'm just saying, like you, imagine if I was in your space like this.
I mean,
you'd be like, yo, what's wrong with this?
I always just be, like, crouched up for real, like. If you see me at home, I really be sitting.
Little crackly ass.
Anywhere.
That's me.
W game.
I'm gonna have to get used to because this. I like to touch. You know what I'm saying? What's your love language? Just we touch.
And I can't give, too.
I like to touch a lot, like all that. If we in the car, hand gotta be on thigh or I can't drive. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm on it. You said in gift giving?
Mm-hmm.
You like to give gifts or receive them? Once again, you're looking at the chat. Come on.
I'm not looking at the chat. I'm looking at me.
See? Now, I'm arrogant, though.
I'm fixing my
lip gloss. But I'm that, though.
Why I can't fix my lip gloss?
I see WT chat. Nothing else needs to be said. I don't need to see anything in chat except ICWT.
I don't even know what the fuck I was getting at.
They boring as fuck. You're probably 14. Shut your bitch ass up. Calm down. Calm down.
You looking at yourself?
She growing me, chat? Y'all, great pause. Nigga, she growing what?
What you got going on in my...
Excuse me. Holy shit.
Thursday.
Yo, for all the people that say boring as fuck, y'all be wanting the niggas to pull their dick out on stream. Like, relax, bro.
Don't make no plans.
Bless you. I love y'all, chat. I love y'all.
Are you laughing? Did you just laugh me out just now?
I said okay.
All right, we don't want him to try. We don't want him to try too hard.
You saw it.
Cause yeah, then she got stuck a little. Like,
I love her Scorpio tattoo. I love it.
She going like feel like I don't know. I just know.
Does that had to be an eye roll, bro? Like, all
right, y'all just go ahead and think I'm eye rolling then, cause my eyelashes did begin stuck on the top of my glasses.
It's too
light.
Okay.
Just keep getting interrupted.
Who spit?
Nice wood.
Oh, I was about to say.
Interrupted? Bro, what? L interference.
I had it draw. Okay. Be shit
this camera
here.
Hard as a bitch.
We don't care!
Oh, shit. Lashes with glasses is kind of crazy. Why I can't be a bad bitch and wear glasses? Like, what is y'all?
W bookworm.
You don't gotta lean over every time. We can just scoot closer so it can stop all the extra shit. You hear me, bruh?
Yeah!
I'm just letting you know, because you... Like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't want them to see me while I'm reading.
That's what I'm saying. She here.
She can't even see with glasses.
I ain't even gonna say that because I'm a VIP. They gonna read my chat. I ain't gonna say
crazy
that.
Angry,
nah, I'm not gonna say what I'm thinking. I'm not gonna say what I'm thinking.
I'm just reading. All right, I was reading the comments, bro. Nah, lashes with glasses, bro. She wears glasses. What do y'all want her to be blind?
Right, that's what I'm saying. I understand why glasses is such an issue for everybody. Like, why I can't just wear glasses and lashes in peace? More time. Oh,
I'm gonna
learn
on
how
I don't know
shit
what works. That is. I don't know what's going on. Uh-uh. Can y'all hear me? I'm so confused about this shit, bro.
What the hell is this clock?
Get contact. I'm working on that. Goddamn. That or LASIK. Y'all
all up. I tell you, don't pay these niggas no
more. Y'all all up in my business.
Diamond chain, no context is crazy.
No. That's for me and me only. It's for me and me only. Y'all don't get to see her like that.
Y'all can find my Instagram.
See, what we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing?
Sorry. No, because I already took my glasses off. I'm not going to keep taking my glasses off, y'all. Y'all, I can't see.
Subathon. Oh, all right. Oh, Jesus Christ. Them glasses thick. She keep rolling her eyes, bro. She keep rolling her eyes, bro.
Right, ain't nothing wrong with glasses, bro.
How do I fucking put this on the screen?
You trying to force her to take her glasses off.
She keep rolling her eyes. That's what I said.
It's my lashes!
But she swears her lashes getting stuck.
It is.
How do I move this shit?
Take
over?
Them motherfuckers off, okay?
I don't know.
Do I just...
He did some shit.
God
browser.
Damn. Mm-mm.
Press browser 2, maybe.
That's like, that shit like cleaning her glasses.
Nah, we about to... No!
We don't know what the fuck we doing.
We ain't about to break some.
He has a screen for it. This shit really easy for everyone, lol.
She got lazy at night. I don't think so.
No.
What is going on?
I have a stigmatism.
What?
Stick my dick in your. It's like no. That was drawn. Stigma. Stick my dick in your.
Oh, no back. Mel! Look like she got attitude problems. Ain't nothing I can't handle.
I don't.
It's nothing. Even if you did, though.
I don't.
Shit ain't nothing to worry about.
So nice. I promise.
They asking for you, Brody.
What y'all doing?
They asking for you, big guy.
Huh?
What y'all doing?
She just outside.
Like, I said, what are y'all doing?
What were we doing?
What are y'all doing?
We're coming back in.
Mm-hmm. I
This is crazy, chat.
Stop touching my shit, nigga. Fuck.
We was trying to show them my Instagram again, but...
Oh, you want
to
see the Instagram?
We don't know how I work this shit.
No, because it's...
It's called the Midwest because every single thing in it is me!
What the fuck did he just click?
He clicked scene. I clicked browse.
What is the name of the gram? I can't look at it through his computer.
Oh, nah. They was just like, what she look like without glasses?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I look tall as shit.
Yeah, I need, I'm discouraged.
Alright, let me look. Let me look. Let me do my own investigation, chat. Put this in the R&D department.
You like what you're saying, Chris?
She know that.
He said glasses holding you back for real.
How the fuck?
Her hair, feet. Yeah, but my... Go down. Keep going. This is my real hair right here.
Yo, that's a flex. Yeah, we gonna talk.
Yeah, for sure.
Look at my Levo.
Nah, we gonna talk.
This is my Levo right here.
Nobody knows what that is.
She the same way?
Chad, if you know what a Levo is, you a hoe.
Makeup like a wedding cake. That's fine.
Wait, Leah, that's your, that's Leah's hair?
What are you talking about?
All of it?
Yo, she look, she look kind of thick on the gram.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
I just cut my hair recently.
Oh.
Yeah. She kind of thick on the gram.
I don't wear my glasses in my picture because of glare. I promise y'all.
DC, you was off of the full ride? Chad, we might have to send that over immediately. I like her friend better. We might have to send that offer immediately.
She got the fits too. Like, yeah. She like the dress.
Yeah.
You got shoe game? Look at my shoe game.
No, go up.
Well, rate my shoe game though.
Richard's shoe game is crazy.
Rate my shoe game. How you feel about my sneaker collection? Cause I, and mind you, I got way more on the floor.
What's right, saying? It's a cool. Go to my highlights.
Okay, never mind.
Go to my.
Then she just ignored the shit out of him.
It's a cool. Okay. I give you a 7.
Okay.
Sim.
I got more sneakers at home. I'm saying. She even got. Nah. I'm not gonna lie, the kicks highlight is tough as shit.
Yeah.
She got a kicks highlight. That's hard.
No, she think she be putting that shit on.
I do. Keep clicking me.
No, bro. Nobody's watching all them stories, bro.
Attention. They was just saying I was poor earlier. Now I'm rich.
TKJ with the big five. Get the subs, bait B. Oh my God, we don't want to see it all, bro. We don't want to see it all.
Oh, you used to? I used to. I quit that job. You said what?
She literally shit in the passenger seat. Feet on the top of the job.
Chris, you're a YouTuber. Yeah, man.
Jay, you heard him?
You ain't seen that yet. What you mean?
He said, y'all see how close she is?
Because it could be tighter, but it's
just
like a
lighter and rope light.
So,
you horny as hell.
Chris, now, at some point we have to do the freestyle.
Freestyle?
Yes.
That's rapping, y'all rap?
Yes.
What you mean?
I can't rap.
No, you gotta give a bar. If you're telling us you can't rap now, we don't expect nothing. You understand? But we have to do it. It's something that everybody
is working on, sell itself.
Nigga says smell the chair.
It's working on, scale itself.
Everybody been sitting on this chair, bro.
That's how you say that shit. You gotta be like, get.
Chat, are y'all ready for the freestyle?
Yeah. Milk be coming up with
Big Milo with the 10 gifted subs, baby. Turn me up, gang.
We need to spin the wheel. We do got to spin the wheel. We do got to spin the wheel.
Turn me up, gang. Turn me up.
Trayway, you are so fucking smart. We got to spin the wheel.
You mad at the rich, bitch? Or you mad at the rich, bitch?
Get behind the computer.
My boy?
Got you.
Show me how this shit is done.
Got you, gang.
Is your man
all right, chat. Spin the wheel or freestyle? Spin the wheel or freestyle?
Food, bro.
I know, bro.
Spin the wheel, freestyle, or food.
I can get you a piece of it.
There's no piece of
it. Yes, there is.
Why are we still on her Instagram?
I want an off-brand ass pizza, bro.
What do you mean by that? I know so many places that got good food on God. And I'm spanking them on my mother. I'm spanking.
I ain't seen nobody smoke a backwood.
What backwood are you talking about? Oh, you.
Oh shit, I had to run back.
Bro, backwood, what do you mean by
that? Hey, yo, TKJ with another five. Get this sub. Turn me up, gang.
Oh.
Oh, you mean
I got
the cardboard
came from a tree. So that made you think about backwood. Okay. Get forward,
fuck it. Turn me up then.
Alright, they're saying spin the wheel.
Turn me up then, man.
Huh? Okay, so we have spin the wheel. Chat, go ahead and put y'all challenges that y'all would like to see on the spin the wheel.
No, Give Dicky is wild. Kiss favorite part of body.
Kiss on the cheek. Kiss.
All I had to do was favorite body part. Favorite body part. Twerk. Twerk. Twerk on individual.
What? Yo, what's up, man? That is bits. So direct. Why hate Mar so with the get this like, up?
Appreciate random, y'all, gang. Like,
stop.
Turn me up, chat. Lay up, man. I'm gonna go back to the left side. To the moon, baby. Y'all can't even see the chat. I'm gonna make it black for right now. Maybe that'll make it.
Alright, we got two more, chat. His YouTube is LOB Chris. Lob Chris.
Confess a secret. Confess a secret. Yes, sir. Chat, I'm a W, advisor.
All right, we got one more. One more, chat. One more.
Smack ass. This has got to be the horniest shit I've ever seen in my life. Blind touch. Make out for 10 seconds. What the fuck?
I'm about to get y'all something.
No bullshit. Yo, Melt came back guns blazing, bro.
I mean, get something y'all, but...
Okay.
Yeah, much better. Can I show my love for you?
You might be right, gang. Christian, you're probably right, gang.
I do.
Oh, never
mind. I feel like hearing that song, bro.
Only thing you got is your pizza. That shit good.
That you weren't chosen.
Oh, got you. That's the last one. All right, chat. When they come back, then we straight. Close the door. It's good.
Facts W song, play it. Play it, chat.
Yes, it is today.
You have a secret? Yes. I say you have a secret. Heartbreak.
All of the times that you weren't chosen, how much better can I show my love for you? And say, I do.
Big Mama with 10 gifted subs, baby. I appreciate you.
I do. Hold on, let me play music till they come back.
No, I'm muting this.
You may not know right where you're going, but I do.
in all the times that was the chosen. Will I make it up to you? All of the feelings you're not showing when your river's overflowing.
Come on, chat, you gotta feel it. You gotta feel it, chat.
It's the truth. Sweating.
You.
I do.
You gotta feel the chat. I do.
No, that you want, I do. My single line of stars in noon. Reflection of the very moon.
Chat. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna just go back to the beginning. That's my favorite part. In all of the times you wasn't chosen. Chat, that's my favorite part. Oh God. One more time.
I do.
Just that part. Just that last part, chat. One more time.
You may not know right where you're going, but I do. And all the time you wasn't chosen, well, and I'll make it up to you. All of the feelings you're not showing when your river's overflowing.
It's
the truth.
When I put up on that bitch, pussy, it was trash. Nigga, I'ma shoot my shot, niggas know it's cash. When I get to running, nigga, running like the Flash. Hold on, niggas running very fast. When I pull up on your bitch ass, we gonna clash. Nigga, see me with the fist, nigga, I smack it. I'ma hold up, nigga, go, hold up, nigga, wait. Hold up, wait. Wait,
I'm hungry.
Hey,
I got you.
I'm hungry.
Oh shit.
Niggas hungry. Niggas hungry.
Why niggas ain't order food though?
Hey, niggas hungry. Bad bitch, ass fat, and she really want me. Hold up. My niggas spam up in the chat. Nigga wanna talk? We gonna shoot him. Go blam. Hold up.
Shit, go hard on mute. Back to my phone.
So, Yanni, come here right quick. Come here.
Oh my God,
sit down. Look, come on. We're gonna do this. Alright, I'm gonna help you out.
I'm gonna help you. I can't.
Come
this
on.
This is real freestyle. Alright.
I got her. She finna come over here. I might fuck with this chat. Y'all know how I be going crazy on this shit. Hold on.
Nah, Mel, chat. Mel do be like just straight up freestyling, bro. I remember I was over there, nigga just kept rapping, bro. Oh God, just kept rapping.
Hold on. Yeah.
You still ain't forgive it. You said I'm on the stream doing your freestyle, well, I forgot.
Hey.
I forgot.
Look at the letters on the ceiling. Pussy ass nigga, I'm grilling. Pussy ass nigga, we get it, we in it. We hopped in the car though. Nigga want taco, we get it like NASCAR. Pussy ass nigga, we get it, we going for it. Nigga, we shoot to the stars. Yeah, hey, all of my niggas some grinders. Pussy ass nigga, we get it behind us. Nigga want taco, we get it, we find them. Hey, yeah, we taking it down. Pussy ass nigga, why you got a frown? I'ma just shoot you, nigga, now you out. Hold up. Hey. Look. Hey, yeah. Hey, niggas really, really grinding. All my niggas, yeah, we shining. Pussy nigga, yeah, it's fine. Hold up, yeah, we defined it. Hold on. Alright, here we go, y'all. Dick Ian. Hold on, that switch up was crazy.
I could have done better. could have been better.
Hey, hey. Niggas really going mute. Shawty telling you. Hold on, wait. Hey, give me words, chat. Give me words. Give me words. It's the word. Hold on. Hey, look.
Am I a rapper, bitch?
Look at Chris. While she playing with my balls. Put my dick up in the jaw. Huh?
Chris on demon time.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, I got time. Chris, your turn. Take over, bro.
I'm still hungry as fuck. Like, I just need some food.
Could be me, chat. I got food waiting for me as soon as I enjoy.
Y'all niggas want me to rap and shit.
Oh, Chris definitely got a song.
Y'all want me to rap?
Chris definitely got a song, a whole ass song, bro.
I bop a perk, got me moving slow. I fuck that bitch with a fro. Bitch got me leaning on. Come on, I'm at home. Y'all want me to rap for real though? I really can. I really can if I want to.
Again, man.
Y'all, do y'all? Hey, I need everybody to spam rap. Rap and I rap, bro.
You can't rap.
Current great. Special kind, nigga.
I pop a prayer, got moving slow. I put that bitch with phone. I'm in that bitch in my zone. I'm in my zone. I'm flying. Me and he dying. Nigga play me and he dying. Nigga play me and he dying. Nigga play me get hit. I'm a rap. All right, bet. Let me get a beat.
I'm gonna lie, Chris.
If y'all ever need a beat to rap to, I'm about to show y'all, bro.
We gotta charge food stamps for the feature.
My man, Miles make beats and shit.
No, you gotta charge food stamps for the feature. For the feature, man. He's just tired. Shit, yeah, man. Niggas is trolling, man. Can I show my love for you?
Now y'all got me. Y'all not getting no more spliff. It's straight raps now. Fuck.
You may not know right
straight
where
raps.
You're going. I do. Chad, we better go back. Chad, y'all wanna get back in the feelings, chat, or y'all wanna play some hood shit? What y'all wanna play, chat? We could just listen to music. I ain't even gonna lie again. I think I hold on. No, I lied. Hood, feelings, hood. Mods run a pool, man. Nigga said neither. Bitch, go listen to yourself then. Fuck boy. Yeah, I'm not over there. I ain't gotta hear that shit. Hopefully nobody gets burned though. Bro, they the back of the wood. That was the back of the wood. In-house bonfire, you know what I'm saying? Type shit.
You may not know right where you're going, but I do. You're my chosen, and your river's overflowing. Mm-hmm. Darling, I do.
V's, do niggas don't listen to V's, man. Y'all niggas ain't in the culture.
Right. Niggas smoking fingertips.
You don't want to pick a beat?
Chat, feelings
no,
is
I
winning.
Am. Oh. Man,
chat, feelings is winning, chat. Feelings is winning, chat. Feelings is winning, I'm not gonna lie. Feelings is winning. Chat, y'all ready to go live tomorrow with Steve? Chat, what y'all want to talk about tomorrow? I think I might let Steve choose because I chose like all like the last five shows. But if y'all got like a good ass topic, I'm probably let y'all choose. My boy said Leaf Ward. Leaf Ward do got some in the filler type music though. Not no singing shit. Are they dipping?
You gotta work out with him.
Hey. Niggas be some bitches. Why these niggas tell them? Why they?
I like the one on the left.
Niggas moving like gorillas.
And she older too. I don't know how much older.
Hold up.
But y'all know I like my woman with gray hair.
Yo, don't. Pussy ass nigga. I'ma leave your ass alone. I'ma shoot your ass with my fucking chrome.
Hold on.
Hey, 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 hold on. Hey, look.
See, I like the one on the left a lot, man.
I'm with my nigga Chris.
She's like 19. That's older than the other sisters. How old is the other sisters? She like 18 then?
I'm gonna punch.
I know, they look like young
bitches. Oh, I'm moving, I'm tight. Hold
they
on.
Do, but they don't. Yeah.
Hold on.
They do, but they don't.
Hey, is she black?
I would have gave the one on the left 20. I would have given her that.
Hold on. Come on, give me some. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, come on. Hey. Stop. Hold on, wait. look. Come on, we need one more out of them before they leave. One more, I need one.
No,
hey.
I don't freestyle.
We don't freestyle.
That is you.
Right. All right, chat. Chat. Fuck the freestyle. We in the feelings, chat. We playing that shit. Chat, y'all know this my shit, man. Probably my favorite The Weeknd song. Goddamn. Oh, wait. Chat. My fault. I was not reading the chat my last, 2 minutes. Excuse me. So when I asked that question about, you know, what y'all wanted to be put on a show, so somebody said, talk about consistency and productivity, self-improvement. Waiting for your Tory Lanez. We can play some Tory Lanez song. You and me, always me, Emily, every single day. All right, but listen. Let's talk about how niggas and break the cycle of being a bitches. Connect Steve on the Pineapple Show for real. Steve don't want to go in there, bro. He don't care. I did try to get Steve on there on stream one time, and the shit was just like acting weird. He was live at the same time, so it was like, it's too much. He don't go live on like OBS, so it's not just easy for him to be like, all right, I'm on Twitch, and then I'ma just, you know, swap out, go on the Pineapple Show. Just change, like, it, that shit complicated as fuck. I said show topic. He said how to make her squirt. Shorty says she liked that, and I'm trying to find out how to make her squirt is simple. First of all, she has to be comfortable squirting, because sometimes a woman can try to prevent herself from squirting because she might not be trying to make a mess. She might mentally be holding herself back. You gotta be fucking her good or hitting that spot. You gotta know what the spot is, my man. You gotta go in at a certain angle and hit that angle repeatedly. You can pay attention to how she breathing. You can pay attention to the noises she making. And you know you hitting that spot. She gonna go, she gonna do that. She gonna, like, you know what I'm saying? Then you know you got it. Then you just keep hitting that spot over and over and over. Next thing you know, listen, the pussy gonna get so wet, bro. The pussy gonna get so wet that you damn near can't even feel the pussy no more. Chat, am I tripping? Or do niggas know what I'm talking about? Smiley face. Do niggas know what I'm talking about? Wait, what they talking about?
So bitch, she be.
All right, rapping. Listen, do niggas know what I'm talking about, bro? Yo, chat, the pussy ever get so wet you just like kind of can't even feel this shit no more? All right, niggas saying facts. Say facts. How many niggas that really not saying facts, bro? How many niggas just trolling? Ain't really say, like, you know what I'm saying? But listen, women. I seen a tweet. Women have a similar sensation. Like when they so wet that they can't even feel the dick no more. Now, I personally am, I know I'm good on my end. But I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? If you are a bony fellow, you got a bony extra arm, you know what I'm saying? She might feel that. But that's not a bad thing, because that means that she's very aroused. She's very, like, you know what I'm saying? So it's low-key good. But that's when she got to start, you know what I'm saying, squeezing her walls type shit. But that's elite level shit. You got to have a demon for that. Not every girl know how to grip, you know what I'm saying, they with downstairs. So we don't want to chat. This, I know it's a late stream, but we getting very PG right now. I just had to tell my man he was curious about making a squirt. Leg shaking type shit on God. It's nothing like trolling a woman after you just fucked the shit out of her and she didn't expect it. It's nothing like trolling her after that. Because they did ask to be like in awe. Alright, chop my ass off, man. Let's play that shit, chat. For the morning to the evening, complaints to the... I thought you said you don't smoke. Taekwondo doesn't smoke. This is Coach Ty. Got the walls kicking like they 6 months pregnant. Drinking Alize. Even on cereal for breakfast. Girls calling cabs at dark on the 7. Skies getting cold. Flying from the north. Rocking with our city like a sold out show. House full of pros that specialize in the hoeing. Make that money rain as they taking off their clothes. Water plane tickets. Cali is the mission. Visit every month like I'm split life living. Let the wall listen if I hate his car slipping. If my niggas stay tight. Got my bad life. Fast life. Yeah, we still tipping. Codeine cups paint the picture so vivid. Face try to mimic. Get girls timid, but behind closed doors, they get poor so rigid. All that money. Now, listen. Let me tell y'all something. I'm gonna give y'all niggas some extra credit, Riz. Listen. Music. Even if you ain't a sensual fella yourself, right? For women, bro, when they listen to music, they are very detail-oriented, lyric-oriented. So you could play a certain song and subconsciously trigger her because she's going to listen to the song. Like, you just dead-ass be driving. Play a certain song. Listen, I'm telling y'all, it's a lot of artists that play into that. Some are obvious, like Miguel, like... Usher or something like that, right? But then you got like the bold ones, but that be they like so sweet that people don't really think that they be on that type of time. Like Jay Naiko, like fucking like a lot of different artists out here, bro. A lot of shit that you could play while you with a woman. You ain't even gotta say nothing. It's song Riz. Brent Fire is more like the toxic side, not the sexual, not like the super like sexual freak outside. Tori, but not on that sensual, sexy, like, freaky shit. Listen, if you ever listen to a couple Jay Naiko songs, then you know what the fuck I'm talking about. Drake is, like, super basic to play with. No. You were, like, on level one of Riz if your game is, like, on some super... Party Next Door. See, now we going. Party Next Door, Jay Naiko, The Weeknd. Boy, you don't know how many women I put on The Weeknd songs. I just throw that shit on. Sit back. Cause I know women pay attention. They pay attention to different things than we do. See, a basic like woman, she will like sit there and just listen to the lyrics. So you a nigga. So let's say I'm playing this song right now, right? Right. You're not. You just might hear it and be like, okay, yeah, that shit is playing. She would listen to this song and hear all of that. And even if like certain parts of the lyrics are metaphorical, she's catching that shit. Even if they direct and freaky, she catching that shit. So she really, like, she could just sit there and be listening and just really just dead ass be paying attention, like, once I'm like, hold on, just listen, chat. You gotta pay attention to the lyrics. Hold on, you gotta pay attention. Song Riz, bro. From morning to the evening, complaints from the tenants, got the walls kicking like they 6 months pregnant. Listen, from the morning to the evening, complaints from the tenants. Got the walls kicking like they 6 months. But come on, chat. Keep going. Drinking Alize with our cereal for breakfast. Girls calling cabs at dawn early to 7. Skies getting cold. Flying from the north. Rocking with our city like a sold out show. House full of bros that specialize in the hoeing. Make that money rain as they taking off their clothes. Order plane tickets. Cali is a mission. Visit every month like I'm split life living. Let the wall listen if a hater's car slipping. Then my niggas stay tight. Got my bag like dance life gripping. Yeah, we still tipping. Codeine cups. Chet, this ain't even one of the super freaky songs, bro. This just like this a good ass vibe song. Face try to mimic. Guess girls timid, but behind closed doors they get get girls timid, shy, nervous, but behind closed doors. Demon Tom, come on, man. Listen, Party Next Door, Party Next Door is infamous, bro. Infamous for this shit. Come on, man. Push it through the pain. Listen, just imagine her just sitting here listening to this, bro. I'm telling y'all niggas, y'all pay attention, bro. Y'all just pay attention. Push her to the limit. Push her through the pain. Listen. Come on, chat. Y'all gotta listen, chat. Y'all really gotta listen, bro. Y'all gotta listen. I'm giving y'all a free one right here, bro. Listen. Man, she feeling the beat, the instruments. Just listen.
Push her to the limit. Push her through the pain. I push her for the pleasure like a virgin to the game. A virgin to that money. A virgin to the fame.
So this my only chance to win them over.
I only pray that I flow from the bottom. Closer to the top, the higher that I grind, the harder I'ma drive.
These pussy ass
niggas tryna hold on to they credit. Someone tell them use a debit. Watch they image start to lessen.
I want them like discretion.
Why these niggas testing? Always fucking testing. Why these niggas testing?
Listen, listen. And Slick, bro, listen. Listen, women, why y'all think women be having certain songs for certain things, bro? They would dead ass have a song connected to a fantasy or a desire. I'll give you a basic one. They'll be like, oh, that's my wedding song. I want to get married to that song. Oh, that's my blank song. Well, guess what? She got a blow her back out song, too. She got a fuck the shit out of her song. She got a take the dick song. She got it all, bro. But y'all be thinking that it's good girls, and then it's bad girls, and then it's freaky girls, and then it's innocent girls. Everybody's nasty, nigga. So if it's 2022 and you still thinking that there's a such thing as a good girl or an innocent woman, listen, guess what? Even if she has never had sex before, she still gets horny. She still has thoughts, fantasies. She probably be having dreams and shit because she don't be, you know, releasing her sexual urges or you know desires, bro. I'm telling y'all, Jeremiah, there we go. Check, come on, man. Listen, this was a calm joint, bro. This was a calm joint. Me and Hennessy Days Low, bro. You too young, bro. That shit came out years ago, bro. Listen, at least you know, man. At least you know. Days Low usually have a lot of joints like that.
In the same talking if they hype into the crew, get it in like pockets.
Downtown loving when the moon.
I love Party Next Door, chat. Hold on. No bullshit. I listen to more like singing music than I actually do like regular music. So a lot of times it's this shit like you could dip like it just gets you in your vibe, bro. It's like it's almost like jogging before a workout, bro. It's like it just gets you warmed up. You dig what I'm saying? Hold on, I'm gonna play one more. Let me see. I'm gonna play. What should I play? I'm gonna just play this one. Y'all know what Jacquees got that from too. Persian Rugs. Plies got a freaky ass song. Bro, what woman will sit here and tell you that Plies has turned her on by a song? I mean, there probably is some out there, but I personally I've never heard that in my life, bro. Never heard that in my life. Any woman in the chat that could say Plies, they think of Plies and they think of being turned on. Giveon. Chat, listen, Giveon. Hold on. We're going to come back to Party Next Door. I'm skipping right to Giveon for this one right here. Hold on.
You're going to be my blessing tonight. Trying to make it to your crib.
Chat, hold on, chat. That's my shit. Chat, that's my shit, chat. That's my shit. Oh, God, that's my shit. On God, that's my shit. You gotta see Aiden stream Blind Date. That's what's up. Chad, I gotta listen to the lyrics, Chad. I gotta listen to the lyrics, man.
I might get a ticket tonight. Trying to make it to your crib. I might even lose my license. The way I'm driving, baby. Please don't offer me your tulips on my face. You gon' be my blessing tonight. So keep your eyes wide. I'm going 65 in a 40, hoping that I don't get spotted. This ain't no DUI.
I'll be in my bag, chat. I'll tell you, I really be my bag, bro.
Your God is. Your God
is. Chat, I'm telling y'all. The freakiest women, bro, it be them poetry women, bro. It be them librarian. Book smart, reading the poem ass women, bro, they be freaked out. I'm telling you though. They freakiness be sophisticated, bro. They freakiness be sophisticated, bro. They will read stories and fantasies and fucking like just they just a different level of freak, bro. You ain't just gonna get away just fucking giving good dick in that sense. You really gotta listen, you gotta have the whole experience and desire of sex. That's a whole nother side of the game. We're not just talking about approach her. Oh, hey, baby, how you doing? What's your name? Can I get your number? Bullshit. We're talking about a level of comfortability, sexual safety, and all of these things where it start, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right, y'all, I might go back to, that's that shit, man. So this is my first time rapping, and I might go retarded. That's funny shit. I'm really fucked up, bro. Hold on, Chad. Y'all want to see something real quick? Come on, man. Chad, I'm gonna start chilling in my car, bro. I'm about to treat it like a what's it called? Hold on, Chad. Let me show y'all something. Watch this. Hold on. I don't know if that's too close. Watch this, chat. We got some slide for y'all, man. I don't want it to not be too bright or not too low. Hold on, chat. Yo, I be drawn, bro. Perfect, chat. Perfect 360. Oh my God, that bitch sounds so good. Chat, we're gonna get back to the music though. Oh my. Just perfect. This in Mexico, on God. In traffic though. In traffic, chat. Laser beam pointed at Earth. Iggy or Curry? Iguodala. So pretty, girl, you
your fantasy. Say something you ain't never did. Like fuck and suck a real deal. I'm thinking my wrist like I'm a fish. Diamonds on my chest like a fish. And these lines right here ain't no pickup. These lines right here gon' really make you fuck. These lines really gonna make you numb like Chuck. This time it's your time. I need to know it's yours.
Chow, I know it's crazy, chat. It's really crazy how, like just people see a lot of things different. This just came to my mind. I was having this conversation earlier with my mom, right? So we was talking about, like, how a lot of violence is and feeling and shit like that. So she like, oh my God, you better be safe. I'm like, I'm looking at her like, safe? Listen, I don't pray on being safe, you know what I'm saying? I pray on knowing I'm, you know what I'm saying? Knowing I'm prepared in certain circumstances and situations. So we was talking about, you know, a musket, you know, in GTA, a musket, a toy water gun, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, her whole philosophy was, my mom's philosophy was, she was like, yeah, you know, just, if anything happens, just give it up. Don't resist. I'm looking at my mom like, yo, niggas will smoke you and rob you. Listen, chat, real shit, like, niggas nowadays is dumb. Well, like, swear to God, it ain't just, all right, bro, all right, go ahead, take that nut ass $500, take that nut ass $200, all right, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, yo, if it's up to me, somebody getting blown the fuck to Timbuktu, real talk. Cause niggas don't care about your life, bro. Nigga, like, real shit. I don't make the rules, and God forbid I would ever, you know what I'm saying, knock on wood, that a situation would ever have to come to that circumstance. But at the end of the day, bro, like, I don't, it's not a matter of safety, it's a matter of being prepared and, you know, having, taking care of yourself, you know what I'm saying? You and your right to defend yourself, you and your right to bear arms. You and your right to do what you gotta do, cause niggas out here is stupid, bro. Niggas out here is emotional, greedy and dumb and all this bullshit. You think I got time for some nut shit like that? You tripping, man. And I think that, unfortunately, you know, a lot of gun violence and a lot of this shit is just being encouraged, and it's getting worse and worse. And at the end of the day, bro, no, a regular person should not just be able to go buy a fucking AK 20 million, right? But in a situation where it's like, being a victim is just not it, chat. If you ask me, bro, being a victim is just not it. It's not it. You know what I'm saying? And if I could do anything in my situation, bro, listen, call me John Wick. Call me motherfucking Equalizer. You tripping, man. Hey, chat, just like that, I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end the stream on the Beanie Sigel freestyle. Let's see what Beanie Sigel said, man. Hold on.
With the red beam gleaming, ready to ride fire, walk up on them. Then if the fans come and get me in the morning, best believe nigga getting bailed by the evening.
I do anything to keep mama from mourning. Soft and killers come, nigga know I'm squeezing. Murder attempt, the case they gave me. Hell without bail from the way the press painted me.
He's a menace like Lorenz in that flick, but he don't hold his glick with a twist.
He hold it with a grip, kinda stiff.
Now the fifth told me to lose
the chain, and I resist. He cocked back,
click, leave me stiff
with two to the brain. Now with if I peep game, take this fifth, give him two to his frame. And my shirt with little maroon stains, am I to blame? His intentions was the same. Cause I'm a face with a name, with a little bit of change, I gotta carry it.
Even at my mama banned the sun, so it's him or me, and I ain't the one. Rest in peace, look the grass to the semen.
Alright, chat. Listen, with no fair warning. Stay safe. Love y'all. I'm gonna be live tomorrow. I'm gonna start kind of early so I can look at the two man. Dojo to the moon, to Saturn. We're leaving the solar system. The limbs will know we exist. B.